To remove the door handle, the rubber molding is pulled back and the 4mm Allen screw removed. Use caution. The screw is captured in the handle mounting bracket by a clip, which, if pushed out of place, will allow the screw to drop into the door.